Don't you think we need a nice, strong house made out of bricks to keep him out? Excuse me, sorry to interrupt, but aren't you the same wolf who's trying to eat Little Red's grandmother?
Well, yes, what's your point?
The point is, we thought you learned a good lesson that's called the Golden Rule.
Oh, I did, really. I'm just filling in for the wolf in this story. He's got a cough and isn't able to huff and puff today.
You're a sub?
Yeah, you know, helping out a friend in need. I thought you'd be proud.
So does that mean you're not going to eat us?
Oh, I'm still going to give him my best. Persevere. I'm kind of a role model, don't you think?
See? Relax!
Next up's Humpty Dumpty.
Nope. Hi, my name is Cinderella.
Wait a minute, what about us? And who are you?
We're princesses.
Nope, sorry. Not your turn.
Please. I'm sorry, my dear. Be patient. Everyone will get a chance.
We're princesses.
Are you sure? Check under princesses. Please say that. Are you sure? Check under princesses.
Are you sure? Check under princess.
Let's see. Princess in the Peach?
No.
Sleeping Princess?
No.
Cursed Princess in a Tower?
How many princesses are there? It's okay. It won't be long. Okay.
All right. What is it? How can Humpty Dumpty be before us?
How can Humpty Dumpty be before? He's not even a fairy tale character. He's a nursery rhyme. Don't they have some sort of nursery rhyme advice council he can go to?
Please be patient.
Sorry, but we've got this really bad frog problem.
Sit. Okay, wait a minute. It won't be long. Okay.
Humpty Dumpty, what's taking you so long? Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to you?
He took a fall on the log. Yep.
Of course, all the king's horses and all the king's men.
It wasn't my fault. Ask anyone.
Looks like someone's taking. It's trouble taking responsibility.
Then what happened?
Three.
By riding, take responsibility.
It wasn't me. What do you mean? It's not my fault. I've got bad genes. It's not my fault. My voice is bad. Let's blame my mom. Let's blame my dad.
Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had it all. Humpty lied about it all, you see. But now you take responsibility.
It was my fault, I broke my leg. It's hard to stand when you're an egg. I guess it's me, now I can see. I gotta laugh, the yolk's on me.
She said she was
onto an evil spell.
Hey, don't look at me. I was nowhere near that pond.
He said he would turn back into a prince if we kissed him.
Yeah.
If I had a dollar for every time I pulled that one.
So.
But. What? If.
But what if he really is under an evil spell? We have to help him.
What a wonderful meeting.
What a wonderful meeting. I hope we all learned something today.
Now I have to go to the hair salon. I'm thinking about growing it out. What do you think?
I think next time it's the wolf's turn to bring donuts.
Features, fairy tale folk and fairy tale creatures, trying to live and deal with each other, like you and me, they soon will discover. Character matters. You must care how you act. Character matters. As a
disguise some of our characters. All right, let's get our picture pose. Good job, you guys. Yeah.